everybody should have equal access, and that's how libraries began, access to government information. They need to know, they need to be able to access those programs, Medicare, DHS, SoonerCare, they need access, and maybe they don't have it. And especially rural, because they're not close to the offices of the big cities. Mm-hmm.